And the compare section, you can compare to file or folder. For example, it is very useful when you work in a large project. You modify a file many days ago, but you cannot find the line that you change in your MATLAB project. You can use this icon for comparison and find the section that you changed in your project. It's very useful.